always intrigued, you know, listen to this group. I tell you, this is one of my joys, of course, when I just get a chance to listen to them sometimes and hear I know the hard work that they've done to get there, and then just to be able to sit back and listen and not have any idea about anything over there. All I do is just hammer up over there and watch them and listen. And it's so much fun to listen. You know, I hear that wonderful tenor sax sound capturing the style of exactly that era with Noah Hill there. He's got things pretty good. And speaking of which, over there, we see some fine people and some nice little musicians, but I really need to choose one that I think has really done a lot of extra things and really worked hard over the entire jazz years that he's been involved in this particular group. You know, he first one is going to say, yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I can play clarinet. Yeah, I can play flute. Yeah, I can do this. Yeah, I can do came to the King's School a little late to actually publish when he was over at St. Mary's for a while. And I was sure it's a big one when the young fellow walks in on saxophones and he wants to play saxophone. And stayed with me for quite a while, stayed on the song for quite a while, but now hopefully too. I think Chris Garvey makes a wonderful example for the
somebody that I used to know.
Myself that you're all right for.